IRDA recommended commission. Demand number 5, approval of the charter of demand. Demand number 6, approved private member bill after serious discussion. Do you agree with the demands? Please raise your hands. Please raise your voice with yes. Do you agree? Yes. This August assembly is agree with this demand, but the Modi government disagree with the demand. It's why we are on the battlefield. It's why we have to assemble here to turn the challenge against the Modi government. It's why we have assembled here. Just try to understand. Modi government and the previous government, since 1991, they are trying to weaken the LIC as a whole. Which LIC? So far the death claim settlement is concerned, LIC's achievement is 99.51%, which is number one in the world. So far the maturity claim settlement is concerned, LIC's achievement is 99.78%, which is number one in the world. But still, our government, either NDA or UPA, they are trying to weaken LICI, and this is the challenge that we shall throw this challenge before them. You government, you change your policy, otherwise we shall make the struggle which will change your government. This battle we are trying to develop. Just try to imagine, in the year 2016, when we are celebrating the 60 years of LICI, Diamond Jubilee of LICI, in the life of LICI, for the first time, negative growth has taken place. Government and LIC management has to answer why this damage has been committed by them. This is the question we want to put before them. Now there is a slogan from Modi government. Modi government is the government of the Garib people. Garib, what is the spelling of Garib? G-A-R-I-B. Garib means poor. Modi government is claiming that their government is protecting the poor. They are protecting the Garib. We agree with them. But what sort of Garib? Garib means G-A-R-I-B, Garib. G-A stand for Gautam Adani. R-I stand for Reliance Industry. And B stands for Baba Ramdev. Modi government is protecting these people. And against their initiative, we have to strengthen our struggle. I just want to convey some message to you that within the organization we have raised the slogan, be a better fighter, be a better policy, be a better fighter, and be a better policy, be a better agent. This is the slogan. We want to be a better agent. We want to be a better fighter. So with this slogan, we want to assemble our agent people. This is our understanding. When we are starting our struggle against this government, many of the agent friends, those who do not belong to our organization, even from our organization and from other organization, and some agent who does not affiliated under any organization, they ask us some question. Why this confrontation started? So our humble reply to them, according to the great writer, Nobel laureate, Ramarola taught us, when order is injustice, disorder is the beginning of justice. When Modi government is not listening to us, when LICI management is not listening to us, our struggle will make them understand, so that they must have to listen to our voices. With this understanding, we are on the battlefield. What is the heritage of LICI? What is the contribution of LICI? We have assembled about 5,000 people here. but no one from this Jantar Mantar area, no one from this particular, this Ashoka Road. We have come from different parts and corners of our country. But if we think when we are coming through by train, then think about the railway, there is the contribution of LICI. When you are coming by bus, there is transport, there is the contribution of LICI. When you are walking on the street, PWD street, there is the contribution of LICI. When you are passing through train, then both the sides of the railway line, there are agricultural initiatives are there. So far the irrigation is concerned, there is the contribution of LICI. When the train is moving with the help of electricity power, there is the contribution of LICI. And now when the central government and LICI management is trying to kill this LICI, then the fight for LICI is a patriotic battle. We want to strengthen this patriotic battle for to save LIC, protect the agents. This is our understanding. What is very important to us right now, Modi government is ruling, is trying to divide the working class, divide the Indian people in the name of religion. They are telling you people, you are not Indian, you are Hindus, you are Muslims, you are Buddhists, you are Sikhs. On the basis of religion, they are trying to divide the nation. But our respected president, our beloved leader, Comrade Shampak, he has taken the initiative that 10 languages was delivered in this meeting from different countries, different states, starting from Odia to Assamese, in almost all the Indian religion language was represented here. This is the basic flavor, this is the basic fervor of our nation, unity in diversity. We want to strengthen this unity in diversity. We don't allow to Narendra Modi to cut to pieces on the basis of religion the Indian people. Firstly, we are Indian, lastly, we are Indian. With this identity, we want to be united and fight against this Narendra Modi's government. So don't divide ourselves on the name of religion. Dharme dharme bibhed noy, sab shromiker oikyo chai. Dharme dharme bibhed noy, sab manusher oikyo chai. Don't divide ourselves in the name of religion. Let us unite to develop a struggle against this Modi government. Earlier you have learned from Comrade Srimati that what is the parliament? Parliament is the temple of democracy. But every day this democracy was beaten in the parliament because poverty is increasing. When poverty increases, democracy cannot be restored. Poverty is increasing, homelessness is increasing, starvation is increasing, unemployment is increasing, and Modi government is talking about democracy. Every day they are killing democracy in the temple of democracy. It's why again at the end of the meeting, I want to give a clarion call to you people, and this should be conveyed to Kashmir, to Kanyakumari, Punjab to Kerala, every parts of our country, that Modi government, either you change your policy, otherwise we shall make ensure that your government will be changed. This is the clarion call. This clarion call must be reached to throughout the country. With this expectation, I convey my revolutionary greetings to you all. Thank you. Thank you very much. Likawai, long live Likawai.